Take a seat, please.
Get a good look at the back of Jamie Livengood's head, because by the end of this story, it's going to look a whole lot different. She's a social studies teacher at Mineral Springs Middle School, and her students have been learning about Africa.
The hunger in Sudan and the whole African continent, and plus we have been learning about the cultures, what they do.
When you kids left yesterday.
Back in December, she made a deal with her kids. If they could raise $100 for Samaritan Ministries, a local homeless shelter, she would get an outline of Africa shaved into the back of her head. Anything beyond that would go to the Red Cross and ultimately to Africa.
What did you think when she first told you that?
I thought she was crazy.
Fast forward to Wednesday. Her students have raised more than $200 and they've brought in more than 150 cans of food. Now it's time for Ms. Livengood to make good on her end of the bargain. The school even brought in an outside barber to do the deed.
Have you ever shaved the continent of Africa into the back of somebody's head before?
No, this is actually be the first time, but I've been doing designs before.
And with that, the buzz began, with students looking on and Ms. Livengood being reminded to hold still. After a few minutes, she had her new do.
Is he taking a picture of me?
Yeah, I'm trying to go.
Thanks to a cell phone camera, she got her first look at it.
Are you going to show all your people today?
Despite her initial reaction, she has nothing but praise for her students and her haircut.
There's the Horn of Africa.
I'm just so proud. I'm so glad I did it. I love people and I love to visit with people. And so this is going to be cool.
Quite the conversation piece.
Right, quite the conversation piece. And I love it.